This next test involves the Aperture Science aerial faceplate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room